This is your boy Coach O. We had a very interesting week in some Friday night lights. And with that being said, let's get into some scores and into the following week of playoff action, going into week number two of playoff action. In one game, Ball High School versus Pateo High School, Galveston Ball lost 54-0, and Lamarck High School at West Orange Starks High School lost 0-49. And a good matchup that we thought was going to be a very interesting game between the Dobie High School and the North Shore High School. North Shore defeated Dobie 62-14. Loreno High School versus Hitchcock High School. Hitchcock lost 28-53. Hightower at Memorial High School. Hightower won 24-21 over Memorial High School. Angleton won 34-18 over Friendswood High School. A-Leaf Taylor High School was at Dickerson. Dickerson won 49-20 over A-Leaf Taylor. South Houston High School was at C. King High School. C. King won 56-13. Clear Creek High School was at Shadow Creek High School, with Shadow Creek winning 45-38. And Clear Falls won, no, I'm sorry, Dawson High School was at Clear Falls, and Clear Falls lost to Dawson 35-31. Sterling High School at Texas City High School, Texas City won 66-21, and that is your high school playoff action from National Scouting Service.